Hello friends, in this video we are going to discuss the previous year GATE question number 84. This question is from GATE 2014 examination. Let us read the question. A step up chopper is used to feed a load at 400 volt DC. So input voltage, that is VS, is equal to 400 volt. It is given from a 250 volt DC source, is used to feed a load at 400 volt. Okay, so V0 actually, V0 is equal to 400 and VS is equal to, it is a 250 volt DC source, is 250 volt. Okay, next, it is a step up chopper, right? It is a step up chopper. The inductor current is continuous. Okay, so IL is continuous. If the off time of the switch is 20 microseconds, okay, so T off is equal to 20 into 10 to the power minus 6 seconds, okay. The switching frequency of the chopper in kilohertz, okay, so T they have asked in kilohertz, okay, switching frequency means F they have asked, okay. So if you check for step up chopper, we know V0 is equal to 1 upon 1 minus D into Vs, or it is a Vs upon 1 minus D, you can, okay. So therefore V0 we know it is a 400 is equal to 250 upon 1 minus D. So from this we can write, taking the cross multiplication, it is a 400 into 1 minus D is equal to, okay. So from this it is a 400 minus 400D, okay, it is a 400 minus 400D is equal to, okay, so therefore we can write it as a 400D is equal to 400 minus 250, so it is equal to 150. So therefore duty cycle D is equal to 150 upon 400, which is equal to 150 by 400 is equal to 0.375. This is a duty cycle we are having. Okay, next, our task is to find the F, right? So how to get F? For that we need to find the total time T. Okay, they have given the off time, that is a 20 into 10 to the power minus 6. Okay, so T off is 20 into 10 to the power minus 6 seconds. Okay, so as we know, as T is equal to T on divided by T, which is equal to T on divided by T on plus T off. Okay, so now from this we can write D is 0.375, which is equal to T on divided by T on plus, what is the T off? T off is equal to 20 into 10 to the power minus 6. 20 into 10 to the power minus 6. Right? So we can write in this way. Okay. So now from this we can write. Okay. So therefore we can write 0.375 into T on plus 20 into 10 to the power minus 6. Okay. Is equal to T on. So therefore here 0.375 into T on, okay, plus 0.375 into 20 into 10 to the power minus 6, 7.5 into 10 to the power minus 6, okay, is equal to T on. So from this we can find T on, therefore T on is equal to 12 into 10 to the power minus 6 seconds. Okay, so therefore what is total time T? Therefore T is equal to T on plus T off is equal to 12 into 10 to the power minus 6 plus, what is T off? Is it 20 into 10 to the power minus 6, so it is equal to 32 into 10 to the power minus 6. This is the total time T. So therefore in frequency F is equal to 1 by T, is a 1 upon 32 into 10 to the power minus 6, is equal to 312.50 सॉरी 31.25 किलो हर्ट्स, ओके 31.25 किलो हर्ट्स, दिस इज अ स्विचिंग फ्रीक्वेंसी. ओके सो फाइनल आंसर इज 31.25, दे हैव आस्क्ड इन किलो हर्ट्स, सो इट इज अ 31.25 द फाइनल आंसर. ओके सो दिस इज अबाउट द क्वेश्चन नंबर 84. इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द क्वेश्चन नंबर 85. थैंक यू.